Lots of lakefront houses. But it's nice here in the summertime. Don't go in that sand. Kind of like what?
When me and Daddy was hopping on the rocks because he felt like towels. And you were towels.
Right, come on, Issa. We got to start working our way back up. Don't go in that sand. What, Issa? Issa, come on, we gotta go.
Can I go feel the water?
No, get off of the sand. Hi guys, we are continuing our road trip.
Hi.
We just stopped for gas. Issa, stay by me. Stay by me, Issa. We're in a parking lot. We're in a small town of Schroon Lake. S-C-H-R-O-O-N. Close to the Adirondacks. We're on our way from Lake George to
Lake George.
White Face Mountain in the Adirondacks. So we stopped off at this lake to get gas.
And me and Mommy are going to the waterfall.
You can see the waterfall. Water fountain.
Yeah.
It's a very small little town. Lots of lake view properties. Come over here, Issa. What, Issa?
Can I go with Greenland?
In a minute.
On my wrist?
In a minute.
Whoa! That stream is so cool!
So we're just getting to see the leaves changing just before they all fall off. Still some pretty scenery.
I don't want to show the water closer.
I don't want you close to the water because it is cold.
Me and Dad touch cold water. The water that when me and Dad was jumping on the rocks, we touched the water with our hands super quick. Okay.
Okay. Watch the car. Get over here.
Let's go see what's over there, Mom. Or maybe what's over there.
No, we're going back in the RV.
Where the RV is up here?
Yes. Get off of that. No, you're not walking on there. Library. Wilmington Alpine Experts. Okay, Issa. Okay, 1 second. What?
You forget to water the water by if you follow me.
I'm not going down by the water.
I'm going to see where we go, where I'm going. Hold on, Mom.
It almost slipped. Don't put your hand in the water. Where are you going, Issa? Okay, you're not going any further.
Oh, I am.
No, you're not, Issa.
I'm going over there to the dump. Not to touch the water. But it's poison.
So we're at the White Face Ski Center. This is the gondola to carry you up to the ski jumps. Unfortunately, right now it's closed. Guessing due to the pandemic. Hopefully, they'll be able to reopen for the snowy season. There are people here, I guess, who are just walking around because the actual ski center isn't open. They're the cables that carry the gondolas up to the ski slopes. They have the open ones and the closed ones. Ultimately, we would take the ride. Beautiful.